vision. If you itching for my role, flip the script and strip the gold. Kick that hole right through your soul. Yeah, I get it, yeah, I get it. My opponent makes no difference. I've been whipping, but it's never in the kitchen. Y'all been fishing with that fish, but then the hook was always missing. Now you floating up the creek, I'll complete another mission.
When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, when I get the green, I'ma...
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight showcase between John Jones and heavyweight superstar Junior Dos Santos. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Jones is 28, Dos Santos is 32. He weighed in at 238 pounds. Jones will have a 7-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon. John Jones.
Ready?
Junior
Ready?
Dos Santos. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Dos Santos, black trunks for Jones.
John Jones has a long reach and is particularly devastating with his knee strikes.
Just misses with the left.
Welcome to the jungle.
Nice combination. Joe, you can hear Greg.
Whoa! This could be it. Body kick, look at that.
Nice late kick. Dos Santos gets caught by the uppercut.
Excellent job of timing these combinations. He's got the takedown.
A mount,
and a mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Just over three now.
And back to the mount. He hip escapes from the full mount.
There he goes.
Back
Joe
to mount again.
Jones gets it back into his guard.
He's working from full mount again. Now he's back into full guard.
The mount again. Now able to posture up. Wow, there's the knockout power of Junior Dos Santos. That was a big punch.